And finally, if you need a metaphor for the wildness of the world right now, how about this? A driver in Washington state found himself at the heart of a tumbleweed tornado Thursday. Matt McKnight was driving down a deserted highway when he noticed a few tumbleweeds bouncing along the road. They were soon whipped up and overtook Matt and his van. The van suffered a few scratches. Matt himself, though, was fine.